start near back in Texas after he fails to make qualifying run. Fort Worth, Texas, Chase Elliott finished his last race in 27th despite leading late in Martinsville after he was spun out. On Sunday, Elliott will start a AAA Texas 500 near the rear in another setback toward his Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series title hopes. Elliott's Hendrick Motorsport No. 24 Chevrolet failed to clear inspection before the end of the first qualifying session at Texas Motor Speedway on Friday, which will force him to start 34th. "I think it's doable," Elliott said in a television interview when asked if he had a chance to compete for a win. Chase Elliott: "Don't go there on possible Hamlin payback more. Hamlin isn't worried about Elliott retaliation more." NASCAR's regular guy chasing championship record Elliott was one of seven cars that didn't clear technical inspection before the first of three qualifying rounds concluded, but he was the only driver among the final eight still eligible to compete for the championship not to make a qualify run. Kurt Busch secured his 22nd career pole as he set a track record with a lap that averaged 200.915 miles per hour. Photos: NASCAR Cup Series playoff drivers.